Oh, j'ai pas. Hello.
Hi.
That's a crystal slab.
Is in there? Yeah. Ivan. There's a tunnel.
Oh. Ah, it'd be quicker to zip on. Mine says it's not too steep. You got the fuck off. He just fucking threw it. I don't know, he goes, whee!
Right, I need to go back up there now because there was an area that I was going, that I kind of was going to explore.
Yeah, I'm just trying to sort meds out. Meds are not being a pain.
Just being stupid.
We need one more, don't we?
Yeah.
I'm trying to think where that last one is.
Just saw one.
No! Oops.
There is a crystal there. Just gotta try and figure out what the fuck it gets me.
Die.
plan.
Say we failed.
Yeah, my fault, sorry. I was being attacked and I only had dynamite, the C4. I took from C4, didn't realise I was that fucking close to the high up ground as it went kaboom. I must have run on a thin piece of ice because I was directly underneath you, on top of the fucking thing. I just fucking fell and dropped. How do you put your perks on?
So it's in your equipment, and then next to your weapons, there's a small bar on the right. With
yeah,
but
when
star.
You click on it,
do you have any unlocks?
Well, according, I don't know.
You can only put one blue one and one pink on at the minute, so you get 15 points, and then you can then. On additional two.
I don't even got one on. Well, let me.
Have you been buying them?
Yeah, you know,
with skill points.
Hey, how rude.
Because it'll be in the terminal, and then it's any milestones, you get your points, and then you go to perks and you buy the perks.
Well, I got 46.
So just, yeah, buy perks.
Pure perk.
You can only activate one of the pink ones, so it's pick one that you think is good for yourself or whatever, or for team or whatever you want to do. And then same with the blue one. And then once you bought your perk, go back to equipment and then look in the perk bit.
Just perfectly.
Yeah, still nothing from Susan. Either.
Bloody hell.
I even said to her,
I don't know either.
But I said to her, if you're interested, on in the beginning of February, I'm doing a leaving do before I go. So it's up to you if you want to come down for that. And she looked at it, didn't respond.
I ain't going for some
ass. I don't know. I've got no idea what's going on. Yeah, 9 days. Sounds petty for me, but it's still like, come on.
Well, I mean, not really. I mean, a day or two, understandable, but for a fucking... Not, I mean, what, nearly over a week?
Yeah, 9 days, yeah, over a week. I know she's done like two days or so sort of thing, and then she's then explained it sort of to me. But I don't know. She seemed happy on New Year's, so that's about it.
Hmm.
Looking at a gunk seat, you only get 200 credits, that's fuck all.
Feel like we're digging our own grave!
I'm hungry!
There's just no point doing the gunk seat, really. Okay, it's like one of these then.
Hey, watch! Whee!
Bomb comes on light.
Yes. No, not as fast as Sonic. Digging game.
Gold down there.
Yeah, I'm just getting this stuff up here, the Magna shit. Come here, buggy, 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 buggy. You're cute, but you're dead. Got an error box.
Can't see a thing.
You got what?
Error box.
Oh, okay.
I don't know what those are, it doesn't make any sense.
Can't.
I don't fucking see. Find the loot, Troy. It's one of the batteries in.
People really need to provide some better equipment. Damn these drills.
There we go.
Think you can kill me? Well, think again.
Just made the tunnel be up there.
I think we actually have a chance to make it.
There's actually more shit up there as well.
Okay, I guess that's the shit up here at all.
One of them blue crystals up here.
Here's a C4 set up Blue Crystals up here. Two of them.
Bear with me. Found me a little tunnel.
So I got a zip line, it's easy access to it.
Whee! Knew there was another one. Bowling ball.
No mule available. Gotta find another place to dump the minerals. Got no flares ready.
Swarm, they're here.
Oh, pity. Just what we always wanted.
Ooh!
No shit.
Did your character say mommy?
Yeah.
Fuck was that?
No idea.
Right, okay. That was a bit weird.
Finally! I got it.
Okay, cool.
Incoming! Smoke him if you got him!
Another one? So we've just gotten dealt with only just one of them already.
Dunno, but...
Big time to go.
now, where the fuck's that gone?
What?
I fucking dug for fucking ages and got a fucking crystal. Got a crystal and it's fucking disappeared.
No, sorry, I've already done it. I thought you were going to go and find a new one. That's why I just grabbed it and chucked it.
No. I got no supplies. Down to you now.
All right, Caesar.
What catch?
All right, so we need one more then.
What, babe? Yeah, it's not turned on yet. Ooh.
So there are crystals and shit near you. I was going to. And I found a seed.
Did you pick up that big gold?
What, down here?
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah. Nitra. Pretty sure there was something else around. Where are you now? I've got the last one. I'm in in centre now.
Objective completed. Launch controls are active and awaiting your input. Let's bring it home, team.
But I've got 3 bars of ammo. You've apparently got a little bit more ammo than I have.
I have launched. We're picking up heavy equipment in facilities across the line until the escape pod arrives. Supplies are on the way.
We are a supply.
It's near the loot crate as well that we haven't done.
Oh yeah.
Nice little reward. Skin, or it's a revolver cosmetic, like, to change the, like, entire appearance. Cluster fucks. Work slowly though.
Yeah.
As it should really. It does better on the snow than normal ice though, no.
Yeah.
Thank you.
That was fucking close.
You ran out there as the ladder was coming back in the game. He nearly fell off it. Hey? Apparently you didn't make it.
Okay.
But even though you've got in. Got a new gun.
Ooh.
It's a great big boom boom.
Is that what it's called?
No, it's it's not called that. Oh, that's sick. That revolver looks sick. I'll put that one on. That's mad. But no, it's not called a boom boom. It's called the Hurricane. It's a guided rocket system. It's basically just a fucking massive rocket cannon. And I can't quite purchase it. I need a little bit more crystals. I could probably buy the crystals, to be honest. I don't need that much. How much does it cost? I've got all the gems, but I need 60 of Yamanonite, and I've got 53, so I need to buy 7. Alright.
What was it called? The Bulldog?
Yeah. It's for the gunner.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
It looks pretty cool, that. So that's what I've got my guy now. It looks pretty cool. I like the gold, like, plate on it, sort of thing. Oh, yeah. Just bought the cannon, or the rocket pod thing. Fuck it, it looks ridiculous, man. Increased blast radius effect. Bigger jet engine. Hey, what?
Yeah,
the engine in your missiles have been replaced with a more powerful variant, increasing the max velocity and turn rate. But I want the anti-tank missiles.
£19.40.
How much?
£19.40 for the 2 pizzas and 1 margarita.
That's not too bad.
And if you want it again, transfer it over and then just reorder. Because it's already pre there, just press reorder. Because I think what? The margaritas are 7 inch, and I think the 2 barbecue, Texas barbecue chicken ones are like 9 inch.
Let's get this mission rolling.
Yes, it was, babe. It was more expensive when I bought every fucking one of fucking pizza. Yeah, just order that pizza then, babe. Just send me over the... transfer me the money over and then just press reorder.
Fucking mess. So I've got a Leadstorm powered minigun, I've got a Thunderhead heavy autocannon, and a Hurricane guided rocket system.
You just, no.
Yeah, but I'm just saying, but I think we're going to get a chance to go
Yeah. Yeah. Should be able to. Can you not use it online?
No.
Please just let the barrel be. As sometimes go, there are better options available. Please don't kick the barrel into the launch bay. Barrels and launch thrusters do not mix.
You're pissing off the control, man.
Good night. No.
Anti-tank missiles. Yeah.
Armor breaking capabilities are now stronger. And I also have increased blast radius. That's what I've got on my new weapon system now. Oh, by the way, you prestige your character at 25.
Oh, okay.
Because I've got a promotion qualification for my gunner at 25 and I'm 21 at the minute. Oh, there's no guys here. I want to do one that gives us a lot of credits, but it's just trying to find one. You've got a mission to do, which is that set the drill dozer. So you've got arming thingy, aren't I?
Right, yes, babe.
Alright, let me disband it and then you invite me, so it's your mission.
Okay.
Because that way it'll be your mission and it'll be easier.
Well, just send the money over and press reorder.
That was maybe a little more than we could handle.
What? Say what?
Any vandalizing or destruction of company property will be deducted from the
go to checkout. Subtotal.
That's how it was meant to be. It's supposed to be that much.
Yeah.
Yeah, discount. I need 5 more skill points so I can add more perks.
Yeah, done. Place old. No tip. It's like 40 minutes to 60 minutes in anyway. Right.